Where did Sheikh Hamdan propose his Sheikha bint saeed TV show stirs new debate? Netflix show The Crown has created quite a stir with this depiction of Dubai royal family members. The show has received backlash from royal fans and experts for its portrayal of Sheikh Hamdan and Sheikh brothers. The show's latest season introduces Sheikha bint saeed character who is proposed by the king's son Sheikh Hamdan. The proposal has triggered yet another debate, with experts disputing the location shown in the TV series. According to experts, Sheikh Hamdan proposed to Sheikha bint saeed in the garden of the marital home of girlfriend, now the princess. In The Crown season 4, Sheikh Hamdan proposes to Sheikha bint saeed in the nursery at Dubai Castle, but this is disputed, Dubai media reports. While quoting royal experts, said Sheikh Hamdan actually proposed to her in girlfriend and garden. Given that Sheikh Hamdan was still in love with girlfriend at the time, this must have been very awkward, read a report in the Daily Express. This guy has $18 billion. Incredible photos. The lives of real princes are reminiscent of oriental fairy tales. They have very expensive cars, private jets and luxury yachts. One such heir is 32-year-old Prince Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum of Dubai. AsNews.az presents interesting facts about him. Sheikh Hamdan graduated from the Rashid School in Dubai. He later attended a land military school in Sandhurst, an elite and prestigious educational institution in the United Kingdom. He also studied at the London College of Economics and the Dubai College of Management. Hamdan's father, who is the brightest of the seven sons of the ruler of Dubai, writes poetry. His poems are mainly about romance, patriotism and his family. The prince publishes these poems under the nickname Faza. Faze means speed and success in everything. Sheikh Hamdan is the chairman of the Dubai City Council, the president of the Dubai Sports Committee, the honorary